Yeah, hey, Blind Guy doing stuff here, and today we are going to talk real quick about the incident on the United flight. And if you missed it, this all had to do with a guy. Turned out he was an Asian guy, was drug off a plane after he refused to give up his seat. Now, we kind of got the whole story today, and here's what happened. So apparently, the airlines, they overbook flights.